What is ETV? ETV stands for Environmental Technology Verification. It is about proving and documenting the effect of innovative environmental technologies. This little film will enlighten you on the subject. Imagine you have developed an innovative environmental technology which you want to launch. But because the technology is innovative, there are no existing standards or approvals in the market to prove how much your technology will benefit the environment. But let us first define what we mean by innovative environmental technology. Having a vision, a creative idea, or a good prototype is not enough. It has to be a technology that can be manufactured, marketed, and used, and it has to deliver what you claim it can do. Also, the technology has to offer one or more environmental advantages. It may be that it saves energy, cleans water, or releases fewer emissions. An ETV scheme is documentation that your technology can actually do what you claim it can do. This documentation is called Environmental Technology Verification, or ETV. The ETV is based on transparency and independence, as well as a uniform, consistent process. A process that is always the same, although with changing experts, so their knowledge matches your particular technology. This makes the process comprehensive, but also reliable, as the critical aspect is secured, and the verification of claimed effects is backed by competence. Getting an ETV scheme includes 9 stages. The process usually takes about 6 months, but may be shorter or longer. First, contact between the applicant and the verifier is to be established. Then a quick scan is performed, the potential is examined, calibration is made, and expectations are adjusted. And an assessment is made of whether the technology is ready. An application has to be made in which the manufacturer states the effectiveness of the environmental technology, what it can and how good it is at it. Then a contract is entered into. The process is agreed on, including who is responsible for what. A specific verification protocol is prepared. Then the verification and tests, if required, are planned. The tests agreed upon are then performed. A report is written and your technology has now been verified. Finally, the verification statement is published. What value do you get from an ETV? You get effective quality assurance, a European quality stamp recognized in many countries, a number of thorough tests of the products, if such are not already available. As an applicant, you'll be involved in the process yourself and will assist in drawing up relevant environmental criteria. And you get a verification statement describing the eco-efficiency of the technology. In addition, the International Standards Organization, ISO, is preparing an international standard for ETVs, enhancing their potential for global use. So, at the end of the day, ETV holds great potential because it is an accredited verification scheme, recognized by the EU, and helps us launch innovative environmental technologies, thus contributing to growth and enabling transition to green economy. What to do next? Contact EU ETV or the Danish Environmental Protection Agency, or go online and read more.